There is a hypocagenic mass dorsal to the right lobe. The lesion seems to be located outside the thyroid. Type 2 vascular pattern. 2 US guided aspirations. Only the movement of the needle can be seen on both attempts.